this problem we're looking to expand. We have any individual factors inside your log are going to be written as separate logs. Since they're both in the numerators, they'll both originate from positive logs. So we have ln of z plus ln of z minus 1 quantity squared. And then we finish up by taking the power inside the log and moving it into the front as a multiplier. The 2 gets moved in front, and we get our completely expanded form.